Hi, we're making ghost cookies and we're back with another cooking video. And look, we are making ghost cookies. Is this gonna be fun? Yes, it is. Let me unbox it.
Yeah!
So yummy, and they look like little ghosts. Oh my gosh. What are the instructions? Heat oven to 350 degrees. 325 for a non-stick cookie sheet. To the oven!
To the oven, let's go!
Open the cookies!
Ghost cookie. Let's do next.
Place cookie dough rounds on a grease cookie sheet.
Oh no, this is
hard. Spread them out so they don't run into each other.
Like this?
We are set to complete. Bake 10 to 12 minutes. Cookie surface and edges will be pale in color. Do not, I repeat, do not overbake. Cool 1 minute before removing from cookie sheet. Cookies will spread only slightly.
Yeah, will they hit each other? What about this one? This one is very close to this one.
You're right. Let's spread them out a little bit.
Ooh-la-la.
Indigo.
Yeah! I wish we could put. No. I was about to say frosting.
Yeah! Do the cookie dance. Look at that one. He's saying, woohoo! All the rest of the ones are just like, ah. And then that one's just like, eh. Come on, Sam. Look at that drool.
It's real good.
Let me try. Gotta dip it in the